Hey guys, what up? It's ChrisTV here again today. Today I'm back with another Madden Mobile video on my channel. At today's video, guys, we're going to be opening up the Pro Bowl Starter Bundle. We get a bunch of stuff. I bought it and it just got a bunch of stuff. I couldn't show you guys what was in it, but in the Starter Bundle, we're going to be getting a bunch of locker items, some coaches, some packs, some stuff having to do with the Pro Bowl. It's going to be a shorter video because I'm trying to get this out at 5. I'm considering my first video today did not do well. I want to try to get another video out here, but we're going to get this opened. We'll see if it's worth it. I know we get the coaches. There's Sean Payton, and also, I don't know who the other guy is. Mike Tomlin, there we go. But we're also going to get some helpful locker items. We're gonna get a pack booster, and you'll get more trophies per pack of per daily, the daily coin pack. So that's pretty nice. The time booster, I believe that's the Wheel of Pro Bowl set. It goes from 1 hour to 15 minutes, so that's pretty nice. And then the token booster, just from live events and stuff like that, you're gonna get more of those tokens, which is gonna get you those Pro Bowl trophies faster, which gives you more elite players, which gives you more coins, stuff like that. It goes on and on, but yes, we got some coaches, got some locker items. Now we're going to start getting into the packs. I think we've got, you know what I think it is? I think we've got 10 Pro Bowl packs and I think like 2 Pro Bowl power packs. So we have a chance of pulling some elites here. So let's get right into it. Let's see if we can pull anything decent here. We're going to get a Pro Bowl trophy and 2 gold or better players with an enhanced chance at some Pro Bowl players. Haven't looked at the prices too much today. I did sell off my players that I pulled in the morning. If you guys have not seen the video I posted this morning, make sure to go check that out. We pulled some good stuff reviewing the promo. Pretty fun, especially the first time you hop on the game when the new promo is out. That's always super fun, but let's continue here. What can we get? Oh, we probably should have equipped. Here, one sec. I'm going to save all these packs for later. Open all packs later. We got to equip our locker item here. If we go to my team and we go to locker room, we gotta, I might have to buy one of these bonus locker slots, because at the moment I'm definitely using the Slim Jim right now. For now we can take out daily pack and put in the pack booster, because what this is going to give you, it's going to give you 3 more trophies in the Pro Bowl power pack, 1 more trophy in the Pro Bowl pack. This is going to give us a bunch of extra trophies here. What other ones did we get? We got token booster, which we could put in. Not right now. We just need that one right now. That's definitely going to help us get some more trophies, get some more players. We can do an elite player after this. Yes, let's finish up these Pro Bowl packs and we on to the power packs. Then we'll be done with this bundle opening. So let's continue. There we go. 2 trophies. I'd like seeing more of those. Let's continue. Come on, give me 1 Pro Bowl Elite here. That'd be really nice. Shot callers, token booster. I really haven't been using locker items too much. I just started using the daily pack, which is actually pretty helpful. After 10 days of having that in, you get a free elite player with 3 coins. There we go, 92! Russell Wilson! Oh my god, this is just a regular Pro Bowl pack. My best pull of the promo so far. Let's go. I'm so satisfied with that pull. And just one of these regular Pro Bowl packs. We still have those huge power packs. Oh, we got another one. Khalil Mack. Back to back packs. These are good packs. I apologize. The voice cracks are on point right now. I'm still sick. 92.
92.
Can we go 3 in a row? No, we cannot. I cannot believe we just went back to back. Especially that 92 Russell Wilson. Oh my gosh, Pro Bowl Power Pack. These are going to give us 5 gold or better players. Of course, Enchanced Hands. You have an enchanced.
Stop it. Get some help.
You have an enhanced chance at pulling these Pro Bowl players in these packs. The first pack, we get 8 Pro Bowl trophies. So that's pretty nice. That token booster really helps. Can we get any more elite players here? Oh, we do, Brandon Scherf. Wow, in that we pulled 3 elites. 3 Pro Bowl elites. I am so happy with that. That was amazing. Now, we can also go to sets right now. We can go to postseason. We can go to elite Pro Bowl player, and we can complete this set. We can almost complete another one. We're at 30 for another one. But this is going to give us 1 Pro Bowl or one NFC, one AFC player. I don't know if you can get 90 or above, because that's how you get the heroes. But here we go. Here's 184, Jimmy Graham. And 85, Khalil Mack. We'll take Jimmy Graham just because we... let's take Jimmy Graham. We already pulled Khalil Mack in this opening. Man, that was a lot of fun. We pulled three elites, technically four. I'm really happy with that. Let's go check the prices because of the fact that I've not looked in a while. Since the video this morning, I actually haven't looked. So if we look at 135K or under, let's see if there's any. Okay, so yeah, they have gone down a little bit. They were pretty much getting sniped at 135K, but that, if you list them up for like 125K, they'll probably sell just being bought because these are in such high demand at the moment. That use check might be a snipe. Okay, yeah, it's not, it might be a little bit of a snipe, but it's not a whole huge snipe. Only one up under like 150K is for 150K. It's a snipe, but I'm not going to pick it up. Not worth the coins at the moment. So, 92 Russell Wilson. Let's see how much he's going for. There's Osa Melee, he's the other one. So I would think, I don't know, 175 probably is a max for him. Ooh, maybe not. Maybe Russell is pretty expensive, you never know. One just sold for two. Is he like super expensive? How much is Russell Wilson going for? Okay, so he's still, that's a good pull though. That's like 215, 200K, somewhere in that range. I'm happy with that. All the other ones just pretty much go for regular prices. Anyways, guys, that's just about it for this video. I hope you guys did enjoy it. If you did, make sure to like it and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. I'm Goose TV, and I'm out. I'll see you guys later.